Welcome to Orth Plays Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Arm. When last we left off, we had just descended into the catacombs below the graveyard to find and wipe out the vampires here.
I'm the best at what I do, and what I do ain't pretty.
Lilacourt, your days are numbered. And with luck, the number is one.
Orders? Got it.
Ah, there's a stake there. Now we detect a bunch of vampires. Has LaSalle, Galal, Fledgling Vampire, Greater Ghoul, Durst, Tanova, two more Fledgling Vampires, and another Greater Ghoul.
I'm listening.
An ironic thing to say, right before what you're about to do, Minsk.
You have my attention.
You require my counsel, yes? Fleet of foot and all that. Display my skill and expertise.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
The evil has is apparently the Shadow Thieves wizard.
You feel lucky, punk.
Orders? I'm on it.
And since he's not hurrying to speak to me, and there are enemies right there. Let's see if we can deal with them before talking to him.
Good to see a like-minded friend.
Nope, here he goes.
Your blood is rather inviting.
Running right after LaSalle as he teleports away sounds exceedingly stupid. Things are immune to arrows. And are they also immune to Jahira's bullets? Yes, they are. So everyone melees for this part. A staff mace. those golems carrying gold and a necklace, I wonder?
I am invincible! Invincible, I say!
I am ready.
I can dance on the head of a bin as well.
Orders? I'll handle it.
Existence ends here, mortal.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Ready.
Require my counsel, yes?
Fleet of foot and all that.
A clay golem.
Here.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
And fledgling vamp.
Yoshimo is willing.
Orders?
Yoshimo better not be willing to be bitten by that fledgling vampire.
I'm listening.
Because that would be bad.
For goodness!
You've got my attention. Orders?
Durst. All these vampires seem to have names that go with them being
ready.
Vampires.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Like, I wonder if these are actually the names they had in life, or if a vampire who was named, I don't know, Sierra or something like that, would change her name to Tanova.
Feed the earth!
What do you mean? I am skilled in avoidance.
Orders? Got it.
There appears to be a pool filled with blood here.
Swing harder, swing harder, swing harder!
A mace. Right, Aerie doesn't have any identify spells prepared currently. But I do have... Ooh. Now this is a good mace for here. So very glad to be able to say is that Minsk will not be using Lilacqua here.
Counsel, yes?
There's the clay. So, need blunt weapons for a clay golem. Shimo can't use that, so he can't equip that. There.
I'm listening.
My blunt weapons.
Speak your mind.
And so do you, Jehar.
I am willing.
You have my attention.
Okay, it looks like two of the vampires we defeated retreated to these coffins.
Shall I display my skill and expertise?
You need something?
If memory serves...
I am fairly convinced that Arnie holds a place of importance here. I shall see and judge for myself.
Every hamster has his day.
So this day?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Fledgling vampire.
I'm listening. Got it.
I don't need to and shouldn't use my blunt weapons anymore. But everyone should be using magical weapons. Control me.
I hear you well enough.
Armored, sharpened, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'm listening.
Feel the hands of justice!
Tanova was not the vampire who went to that coffin. Probably LaSalle is the one who will, when we defeat him.
My counsel, yes?
Hi-ya!
I'm listening.
Tourists love that stuff.
What?
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Anaman is no longer nauseated by smelling the greater ghoul upstairs.
And amongst the righteous.
What?
Here I come. The hell's come with me.
Yeah.
You've got my attention.
If memory serves.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Attention. however I can.
They don't have much strength
left. We'll get no second chance.
Speed time. More.
Faster than you. Take a fast pass.
Oh right, these are immune to missile weapons. Oops.
Sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
You have my attention.
You require my counsel.
Yoshimo is willing.
Chainmail plus one, huh? Well, just going to sell it.
Shall I display my skill and expertise?
I'm on it.
If memory,
you're right behind me, right?
Fortunately, Yoshimo has both of those maxed. Wonder what Bodhi wants with those. Huh. Can't identify that on sight. That suggests something more than a basic plus one katana.
So this thing?
Very well. Hiya.
Oh.
quarters.
There's a ship down here. Okay. With nothing in it.
I'm listening.
Back upstairs we go.
Adventure in such a place. The blood quickens knowing that evil is so near.
This looks like the Realm of Blades, anyway. And also, it's the only room we haven't been in. This would qualify as the Realm of Blood, but there's no blades there.
What?
Blood and blades. Well, except presumably the blood from this drain goes down and comes out in the room below where we were. Which also suggests that the cell came up through the blood pool there. These are not traps that can be disarmed, is why I didn't send Yoshimo ahead of us. This is the realm of blood and blades. Pretty simple, so. And yes, he went to this coffin, good.
Also follow.
Vince and fools, the bigger they are, the harder I hit.
It is about time.
Orders? I'm listening.
Do I have to exchange words with her? And I mean, this is absurd. She and her vampires flaunt how utterly evil they are. plus one. Arrows are unsurprisingly not good enough.
I'll help however I can.
Enough, and I am done with you. For now.
And she turns into a bat and flies away.
You require my count?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Another wooden stake left. Bodhi, why exactly do you collect wooden stakes?
I'm listening.
Do you have a final death wish?
I know that it might be difficult to foresee what is to happen in the future, but do you have any plans? Once this is all over, I mean.
Hi, Viconia. Have we been in here?
Cast off your old beliefs and be saved.
We have apparently not been in here.
Death to the disbeliever!
And the Crypt King is immune to missile weapons. So, everyone melee. That was easy.
Disney? Hi-ya! Do it, stop that stuff.
You have my attention. I'm on it.
A long sword that looks unique. A potion of fortitude I am reasonably sure someone can stack. Or maybe if I found any previously I sold them, I'm not sure. Or maybe Nalia has them. Can't identify it on sight. do not have the spell to identify it, but this is just a helmet. Hopefully, the sun will be up soon. But we won't be reporting this quite yet. Aside from selling things, there is at least one thing I want to investigate, but also... Wait, I am carrying Illithium, and we have a Mace of Disruption. And Cromwell said something about that. And yeah, sorry about not giving the Illithium to Saul, Zeri. Hopefully, the Illithium alloy will be good enough for him. This sounds likely to be more important. Blocking each other in. Okay, well.
You are more than welcome.
Ah.
What is this? Revian, what are you doing here? It is I, Jahira.
Whether she can be talked down is dependent on your reputation. Of course, mine as high as can be. But also, that means that what Jahira complains longly and loudly about is vital to not having to slaughter her friends. Now that it has to be as high as 19, for that not to end in combat, but I think you get what I mean.
I just came here to find some turnips, I swear!
Well, is that something more than tee hee hee? Ah, there's tee hee hee.
A dank pool of base corruption, if ever there was. Surely smite man for such sins.
You wouldn't hurt a gnome, would you?
Okay, now he's back to just saying tee hee hee. What's this door lead to? Random woman's house. Sorry?
Oh, it's been a tough year, but things are bound to improve.
Thank you.
make us some strong dwarven ale.
Indeed. Mace of Disruption plus 2. Oh yes, that is quite a mace. Going to the Copper Coronet to do a little shopping next, but that'll be next time. I'll be wrapping up here. Thanks for watching, and see you then.